starting to sweat now. He may have to start reevaluating his game plan.
Yeah, but he's got a very untraditional approach tonight, which includes spending a great deal of time outside the ring. That might help him in the long run. We'll see.
I know.